At the ready. Let's have a look. Taking position.
This will do nicely.
Sometimes the only way out is through. No hesitation. Good idea, I think.
So, I'm fine with either, naturally. The last thing I want to do is ruin these nails digging through rock. I could not agree more. To hells with them all.
How much further can I go? anything of use?
Quickly then.
Still breathing, despite everything. What path lies before me?
Centuries of blazing heat have smoothed away the plaque's inscription. Action, not reaction. Not an efficient path. What am I to do? Indolence breeds madness.
Have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it. Don't waste a step.
Injuries need tending.
Thank you.
seems like the best way. Hiding here. These boots have seen everything. Something good here, I hope. Might be useful.
This must be the forge. What a sight to behold.
Keep your distance, darling.
Is erupting. Better watch my step.
Watch the shadows. Ready or not.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
I wonder what the next move is.
Take two.
is ash and meat. Should mind my step.
Ready? Yeah, it's gonna pass.
Repositioning.
With haste. This ends well. Is the hardest.
Let my name be known.
Going.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
What now?
Over there.
Hardly a challenge.
The amulet is heavy, but holds a subtle warmth, like it was left under the sun. Suddenly, the metal surges with heat. You feel great power and an overwhelming urge to laugh.
Can thou endure?
The laugh urge fades. A quiet power spreads from hand to head, then down to your feet.
Thou hast done well, for what is a laugh if not one step toward madness?
Thou art the one!
Return me, take me home, and thou shalt grow with blessings.
To my granddaughter, Shira Clawin. Serves Ilmata, she does.
She waits in Worm's Crossing. Take me there, and thou shalt bathe in her golden gifts. Oh, thou shalt be blessed indeed!
Beneath the rampant joy, you sense the monk's fear and sincerity. He doesn't wish to harm you, but that doesn't mean he won't. Etched on its face is an image of the dawning sun. You recognize the symbol. It belongs to those sworn to Lathander, god of dawn and renewal. Whatever madness this spirit suffers was inflicted by Lathander's enemies, followers of Shah. And this madness may flow into you.
That thing's tainted. Better to leave it than bear a dead man's grudges.
A ghost! I am sunlight on water, dew on grass. Sharons broke my body, but my spirit they could not. Well, not completely. Thou shalt return me home. It is written.
You feel a chuckle coming on, but it soon fades.
Let's move. Need to find a way forward.